At least 2 school students were killed and 10 others were seriously injured in a road accident in West Midnapore district of West Bengal. Reportedly, the accident occurred when the auto rickshaw carrying school children collided with a speeding truck. The injured students were rushed to a nearby hospital where 2 students were declared dead.